TV. Please rise for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Done.
Whoa! Boone, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't throw this away.
Why not?
You give these to your 1A class, and the class who gets the most of these wins a donut party, courtesy of Interact.
Really?
And it all goes to the Ronald McDonald House Charities. Duh.
Okay. Thank you.
All right.
You know what you should do with those pictures?
What?
You should submit them to Bear TV and they can put them in the senior video for prom.
Oh, that's so cool. All right, wait, who do I gotta take them to?
Miss McGrath!
Attention Montgomery High School girls. Are you flexible? Do you find yourself jumping higher than most of your friends? Do you have guts? And most importantly, do you have school spirit?
If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, this is what you need to know.
Cheer tryout meeting is on Tuesday, February the 26th in the LGI at 6:30. If you miss this meeting, there's a makeup meeting on Wednesday, February 27th at 3:30 in the LGI. Both the parent and candidate have to attend. If you want to be a mascot, you need to attend this meeting as well.
Bye. Bye now. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Our doc is at your door again this morning. Richard Besser making surprise house calls to answer your medical questions. This morning he's looking for hidden kitchen dangers, those spoiled foods and expired products that could send you to the hospital if you're not careful.
Is this movie almost over? Because my curfew's at midnight and I have to go soon.
What? It's almost midnight? My milk! It expires in 5 minutes!
Guys, that's about to expire.
You can do the Harlem Shake.
Dude, that was hilarious whenever that girl did that.
Especially when Kayla was talking about what she saw.
Sorry, I was late.
What's up? Hey, where you been all day?
Oh, I had to drive in from Austin.
Well, did you wear your seatbelt?
Seatbelt? Nobody wears a seatbelt these days.
She didn't wear her seatbelt.
Grab your belt, bro, and click it into place. Cause if you crash your car, you could mess up your face. And it's against the law, so when you go to town, click it or ticket, or you'll be going down. Yeah, speeding down the road with the pedal neath my feet. Got my bro coat up in the passenger seat. If he gets nabbed by the fuzz or police, I'm the one who gets the ticket, it ain't cheap. And I buckle up, cause safety is the best. I love the way the seatbelt gently slides across my chest. So if you're not dumb, follow our advice, and you'll continue living for many days and nights. Woo! Hey!
Get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
Yeah. Are you filming my face right now?
Yeah.
Don't do that. Oh my gosh.
It'll be good bloopers.
No, this isn't cool.